Daddy Yapsy 225, so let's get started. For the middleweight championship, we got Robert Whittaker versus Yoel Romero. I think Yoel Romero is gonna target Whittaker's leg again with some early success. But Whittaker is gonna adapt and counter by sidestepping and start landing brutal strikes and finish Yoel in the later rounds. Next up, we got Dos Anjos versus Kobe Covington for the interim belt. Surprisingly, Kobe is a slight betting favorite. But my pick is on Dos Anjos to destroy Covington for all the trash talk Kobe has done about Brazil. Next up, we got CM Punk versus Mike Jackson. This fight could go either way, so don't bet on this fight. But I'm picking the 2-1 underdog and hometown guy, CM Punk. Next up, we got Megan Anderson versus Holly Holm. And this is Megan's debut, so this should be a fun fight. Megan Anderson has a 4-inch reach advantage, but is a 2-1 underdog. I'm picking Megan by decision, and I'm also picking her to be Cyborg's next opponent. Thanks for watching my breakdown, and remember, it's a beat time! Be sure to let me know your fight picks in the comments below.